Brandy as a category had an image problem and was in decline. Only Mr. Brandy had on its packaging the iconic head of Benjamin Franklin. Now, Franklin was a master of everything he did. He was a politician, inventor, philanthropist, scientist, writer, and printer. He was the inspiration behind the mastery of Only Mr. Brandy. The relaunch of the brand started with this bust that everybody knew. Packaging was redesigned along with a limited edition premium offering. Oscar and Grammy winner and a master himself, Jamie Foxx, was introduced to acknowledge and toast the old master.
She take my money when I'm in need. Yes, she's a trifling friend indeed. She take my money when I'm in need. Yes, she's a trifling friend indeed.
The new look, tone, feel and attitude had to be communicated to all shareholders, suppliers, sales staff and stores.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Cutie the bomb, met her at a beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I could tell you rock, I could tell by your charm. For us girls, you got a flock, I could tell by your charm and your arm. But I'm looking for the one, have you seen her? My psychic told me she'll have an ass like Serena, Trina, Gina, for Lopez, four kids. And I gotta take all they badass to show biz. Okay, get your kids, but then they got their friends. I pulled up in the Benz, they all got a pin. We all went to den, and then I had to pay. If you fucking with this girl, then you better be paid. You know why? Take too much to touch her. From what I heard, she got a baby by Buster. My best friend said she used to fuck with Usher. I don't care what none of y'all say, I still love her. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
The campaign was launched on screen with both a 3-minute and 60-second TV commercial.
How do you know when you've made it? Is it the fame, the fortune, when you're hip, when you're flying?
Or how about your face on a $100 bill? That's Benjamin Franklin. He wasn't just on money. He made money and plenty of it.
He also gave it away. Yeah, he was a real philanthropist.
Keep the change.
Thanks.
He was a humorist, he was an inventor, he was a politician.
Fought for human rights?
Yeah, the man did like to fight.
That's right.
And don't forget, he signed the Declaration of Independence.
Well, that's some serious signing power.
What the hell is Ben doing flying a kite out there?
Next thing you know, boom, somebody turned the lights on.
Oh, snap, Ben got electricity. Girl, you better get over here, get your lights on.
Pretty fly for an old guy, dude.
His legacy lives on. He even has his head on this bottle. To the dude Meister, respect.